my nanny and Quirrell flew the ducks. And then Thomas saw a game. James, what are you doing? I am feeling kind of blue, which is not so hot when you're red.
Is it?
Yeah. Well, then why are you doing not off the track? Sir Topham Hatt wants me to be on the track this until I'm a real useful engine. Then I can come out again. And then one day later, James was back on the rails. He was happy to meet his friends. Where's that little Dumbo livery, said Cranky. You don't have a delivery today, said Cranky. Said Cranky in his mind. Hey, Cosh, what are you doing in my way? Get out of town. Oh, she crashed. The silly cars laughed. And they giggled. Then, here came the fifth of cars. Well, I hate you. I hate you. I'm taking you to Brandon Dog. Finally, my delivery. Oh, great. I knew this would happen. And Cranky lifted up his crank. And they all was happily ever after. And strong ropes were fastened and pushing on the rails. And they all was happily